I missed the door, didn't I? Excuse me. So we're at Harry's Hogfish today. And food was very good. And we're with Esther and Joe Campanella and the Andrews. And it was just the scenery is beautiful. And there's the sign that says where we are. Harry's Hogfish. There you go. Beautiful. Very beautiful. How about we take it on the bridge? On that bridge. Could we do it on that? Could we do it on the bridge? Okay, there they are. This is a video, so you can wave.
This is video. You can move.
You can move. It's video. Wave, it's video.
Hi.
There you go.
I'm here.
He's always there.
In all my glory.
Here's Joe on the phone. Wave, Joe. It's video. Okay. All righty.
Let me take the first one by the flower.
We're shooting on vacation.
Okay.
We hit the rush hour. Yeah.
Harry's Hogfish. There it is. There's
the
sign.
First one there. And then Ursula wants one on the bridge. We'll get one on the bridge.
So, this is, what's the name of this resort again? North Shores? Something Shores. Something Shores.
It's on the 600 Park.
What's it called? Shore or something.
Park West, something like that.
We'll okay. Beautiful, this place. You can rent here and just stay here. So cool. Very cool.
Okay.
Park Shore Resort. There you go. Park Shore Resort. That's where we are. And that has that restaurant here.
Usually need at least 2 days in between to recover.
Chuck tells me he's playing again.
All right, I'm going to go up here to take a picture. Beautiful resort. That's gorgeous. Back to the restaurant again. Thank you.
border sea. Darling, it's bitter down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away.